On behalf of the Board of Education, I wanted to take a moment to speak to the families we serve across 26 cities. Thank you for trusting us and for all you do to nurture your child's education. UTLA was called a strike for Monday, and we know there is a great deal of anxiety about what that will bring. Every day, we work to ensure that all our students have safe, supportive learning environments. This will remain so even in the case of a strike. Our elementary, middle, and high schools will be open during the strike, providing instructional programs and a safe space for students. We can only ensure their safety if they are in school. Meals will be served tomorrow and throughout the strike. Our early education centers will only be open to special needs students, and all state preschools will be closed.
Our commitment to every student and family is to provide the best possible education. All of us in Los Angeles Unified take that commitment very seriously and do our best to make sure every child, regardless of their place of birth, where they live, or the color of their skin, receive a great education. We do not want a strike. We tried our best to avoid it, and we'll continue to work around the clock to find a solution to end the strike. In the meantime, our schools will be open at the normal time on Monday. If you have any questions, our hotline's open Monday through Friday, 5 a.m. to 4 p.m. The phone number is 213-443-1300. We will also be posting regular updates to our website at LAUSD.net. Thank you very much.